And what she said about you being immortal, she's right. You watch the people you care about age and die.
Alexander, I may be the high warlock of Brooklyn, but even I can't see the future.
No, down, down, dumb dog. Whoa. Oh, that was a cheap shot.
It's okay to be gay. Let's rejoice with the boys in the gay way. Hooray for the kind of man that you will find in the gay way. It's okay to be gay. Let's rejoice.
Guys, that was incredible. It was like watching a live version of The Graduate. You know, the Dustin Hoffman movie, The Amazing One? You were Ben. Elaine! And you were Elaine. I mean, a taller, masculine, handsome version of her. But the altar, though, you were like, Ben. And then now you're both sitting on the bus at the end of the movie, both totally stoked, but wondering, like, what are we gonna do now? You know?
Magnus, I love you.
I love you too.
I feel good. I knew that I would now.
Pretty boy, get your team ready.
What to do?
I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to you.
That's love, bitch.
Okay, wait, so what is this now?
Just watch.
Okay, I don't know what else. Wait. What?
Oh my god! Ah! Oh, what is wrong with you?
I can see what's happening.
What?
And they don't have a clue.
Who?
They'll fall in love, and here's the bottom line. Our trio's down to two.
Oh.
He's my best friend, best of all best friends.
I don't know. Does he normally just lay like that without moving?
It's happening! Almost. Do it.
Say it like him though. I like his enough.
Yeah.
Yeah, here it comes. There's a lot of staring. Like piercing the staring.
Alec, what are you
doing?
Enough. It's a beautiful day. I can't stop myself from smiling. If I drink in the